ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Matrix. My name is Babs. Today we'll finish up with extraterrestrials and with our government and programming and all that good stuff. So many Americans have experienced these things. Different ones. Every day almost. We're gonna see what they have in common, which will help us understand what's going on today. These are all real life experiences. These people are not lying. They went through this stuff. It's just that you might not feel they're believable. But they do. So we must give credit where credit is due. They're speaking what they actually feel happened to them. You can't deny it. They can't deny it. But they do. All you can do is listen and make up your own mind. They do. Okay, let's get going with the reptilians. We're going down that trail of awareness. So there's no turning back. It's only gonna get clearer and clearer, or confusier and confusier. My new word. Either you're gonna understand, or you're gonna draw a complete blank. It's up to you, my dearies. It's up to you. So, come out and play, or go back inside and stay. See you later.
depressed. Then I want to go a step further, and I'd like to see a medical doctor. I'd like to see somebody.